most important thing was just to get that point or those 3 points to make sure that we finished first in the group. But as you said at the beginning, when it was snowing, it wasn't the best conditions, but we got there in the end.
How difficult is it to adapt? Because obviously it's not, you know, they're good quality pitches these days, artificial pitches, but it's not something you're used to playing on.
No, I mean, I think the boys dealt with it really well. It's obviously it's not the same as playing on grass, but that pitch was actually quite good, so I didn't mind playing in it. But as I said, it was just about getting the job done and making sure we're in the next round.
Is there a case of getting some of what happened on Sunday out of the system now, just getting out there playing game, and games can do that?
Yeah, we've talked a lot about what happened on Sunday, but that's kind of in the past now. We've just got to make sure that we finish the job off today, and then we've got to prepare now for Sunday and make sure that we give them a hard game.
It's a tight turnaround, isn't it? But it's a really big game, and you don't need any incentive to get yourself up for a match against United.
No, of course not, especially after what happened on Sunday. We need to bounce back and give the fans and the club what they deserve. The performance on Sunday wasn't good enough, and we've done that today. We've got the 3 points here today, and we need another 3 points on Sunday.
The manager said yesterday that big teams have lost heavily in the past and have bounced back. That's what you'll be looking to do on Sunday.
Of course, we need to give good credit ourselves, and we need to put a performance that were more like us, and we need to play attacking football and create chances and score goals, and I'm sure we'll do that on Sunday.
How difficult is it though with a trip like this to then get back early hours Friday morning and get yourself ready? The turnaround, is that difficult?
It won't be too bad, I think, because it's only a 3-hour flight and we'll have training late tomorrow morning, so it won't be too bad. And thankfully we've got a few players in the squad, and I'm sure hopefully we'll cope with it.
What kind of message do you think it would send if you do end up winning on Sunday?
Sorry?
What kind of message do you think it would send if you do it?